What's good, YouTube? What is up with it, y'all? What is up now? Hold on. Snack break. Today, we're gonna be reacting to Ariana Grande, Social House, Boyfriend, right? Need some drink. Hold on. By the looks of the video, I don't know why she laying all up on bro like that. Like, she not my girlfriend. I don't know why she doing that. No clue at all. But without further ado, let's get straight into the video. Let's go. Oh. Ooh, looking beautiful already. Turn it up. Already?
I'm a motherfucking train wreck.
Ariana, you getting spicy. Already, ever since Victoria, she got Huaku. No, I care. I can't play. Ooh. I'm assuming that's I was gonna say her ex, but name of the song is Boyfriend, so I'm gonna go with Boyfriend. She called her boyfriend with another female at a party. She's trying to do all that just to get his attention. Oh my. You got vicious on him, my baby. She put her in a choke. And then do ugly butt gonna record. That was all in her mouth. Hold on, right? I didn't even know that he was gonna hop on this. I didn't even know he can sing. I lose my mind coming to her too. Ooh. Got a bow and arrow? She did some Jesus Christ nailing. God. All these people hopping on the track. I didn't expect. Ooh, don't stick your tongue out like that. Whoa, he went crazy. He just went nuts. Go back. Oh my God, did you see that kick? He never did. Watch this, watch. Watch this kid. Pink. Oh my God. Oh, he on some Mortal Kombat Cabal type stuff. He got your heart and some more stuff. Wow. I was trying to. Whoa, they. Oh, hold on, it's not done yet. I don't care. The ending kind of made me mad due to the fact that he was kissing all up on my baby like that. Like, are you serious? Don't kiss on her. Who are you? I don't respect you. I don't like you no more. You understand what I'm saying? Just for you being in this video, Social House, you and your bro, I can't do it. The song, thank you, I don't remember your name. But thank you to the person who told me to react to this. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Good video. Beautiful. I like the video. You know, Ariana Grande, that's my new baby. I love her. Ever since the last reaction, the side to side with Nicki Minaj, I love her. Oh, speaking of that, right? I told y'all I was going to give you my answer in the next video. This is the next video. Now, the question was, who would you save if both these people were drowning? Ariana Grande or Nicki Minaj? Given the fact that if you save Ariana Grande, you get an instant $1 million. But if you save Nicki Minaj, you get unlimited cheeks from her. That's tough. The meal would help, but then the unlimited booty. I'ma have to go with. I gotta go with Nicki. I'm sorry, but the cheeks is. They do something to you. But I hope y'all enjoyed that video. Make sure you like. Hold on. Make sure you like, comment, share, and if you're new to the channel, subscribe. Turn on post notifications so you get notified when I upload a video. Also, I forgot my outro. Also, comment down below what other reactions you want me to react to so I can get straight to them. Follow me on Instagram at @extra_black and then follow me on Snapchat at Mr.Waters11. Subscribe, y'all. Just subscribe. It's just nothing but a click of a button. Just subscribe. Simple. Alright, we gone. Hold on, let me do that again.